Welcome to A Now Playing. Tis I, Rob Handler, here with Jake Decker. We're playing Witcher 3's last and final DLC, Blood and Wine.
I'm sad it's come to an end.
Yeah. Jake here is a Witcher 3 connoisseur of the sorts.
Right.
We'll just we'll dive right into it. We're in Toussaint.
Look at Toussaint. That view.
Yeah, real hot.
And this is on PlayStation 4, too. So, like, the loading times are going to be kind of slow, and it won't look as good as if you're playing it on PC. But, damn, that looks pretty good.
Yeah. And you're also wearing some pretty cool armor. I'm not familiar with this one.
Yeah, so this is the Mastercrafted Wolven Armor. I'm hoping near the end of this stream we can get some of that Grandmaster Armor. We'll see, because it costs a lot of money, and I am almost flat broke at 1,500 crowns.
Dang, you're level 71. Is this New Game Plus?
This is New Game Plus.
Okay.
They actually also told us that apparently the mutagens are a bit different on New Game Plus. Oh, what do we have here? Also, we're going to try to avoid story.
Okay.
This is a little side mission thing. It's kind of spoiler, but not really.
Okay.
Letter. Who from?
Can't rightly say, sir. I was just to deliver it.
Kids in these games sound so funny.
They all sound the same, and they all look pretty similar.
Should I give him a tip? Should I just tell him to get lost?
Get lost.
See what it says here? Postage paid. Won't weasel any coin out of me. Now scram.
I knew I should have wiped dirt on that stamp.
I mean, nice. If I had more money... Give it to him,
dearest,
but I spent all my money trying to get all these Mastercrafted armor sets.
Rather than merely the wine festival, have drawn you to Toussaint. Perhaps you'll find time to probe a certain matter in spite of this. I recently came across the mention of one Professor Moreau, a scholar in Beauclair, who conducted research into Witcher mutations. Though the details are rather murky, as is the location of the scholar's laboratory, his journal could contain more information. It lies buried with him in his tomb. I enclose a map I found in the book I happened upon. Though less than completely legible, I trust it will prove useful nonetheless. I felt this matter could prove of some importance to you, thus I dispatched this letter without delay. Whatever you decide, please take exceedingly good care of yourself. Your Yen.
Hmm.
Professor who studied Witcher
mutations.
All right,
so why don't we
worth looking into.
Follow this quest. This is the quest in order to get the new mutagens.
Okay, so we will be seeing the reveal of how that comes to effect, because there is a new, if you don't know already, to our viewers, is that there is a new mutagen skill tree that offers like 12 new abilities. So this is the story element tied into that.
Yeah, so this is a side quest, though, so it's not going to, like, reveal any huge... I think the most spoilery thing about it was probably that letter from Yen, but it, like, there's no specifics. It's just like, go do this thing.
Sure.
Because video games.
Yeah, sounds good to me. I mean, yeah, again, there were... You know, if you plan on playing Blood and Wine, you know, there might be some potential spoilers in this live stream, in which case, feel free to abort.
But
experience yourself.
We're going to try to avoid them.
Yeah, but we'll do our best for sure. But yeah, there's just going to be inevitable spoilers. So, you know, to each their own. You know, wow, this looks so good. This area.
I know. That's why I'm not like jumping on Roach and just barreling through this area, because it looks so good.
Yeah, it really does. So where would you say in this save are you as far as progress for the whole new Blood and Wine?
So I think I've done the first two.
Okay, main missions.
Missions, yeah. So, not too far. I'd probably say about like an eighth through it or something like that. I went through it pretty quickly in order to get to this part for the stream, though.
Cool.
There we go. So,
inscriptions.
This
and
is
elder
the guy
speech.
Who's supposed to help us, but he's dead. So,
bummer.
What do we got here?
Oh, glory be some pets. Dang. So those guys are level 65.
Well, how long are you gonna make it?
Oh, that's because of the New Game Plus, right? Everyone just levels up. So what's the difference between, like, normal and new game? Is it just, like, what, 30 levels, I'd imagine?
Yeah, it's usually about it.
Oh, yeah. God, I hate drowners.
I know. But drowners are gonna be your best friend in this expansion. I will show you why, because drowners tend to they didn't drop them that time. So in Skellige, for some reason, drowners always drop lesser mutagens, and lesser mutagens are very important in order to get greater mutagens, which is what you're going to need to... Ooh, what's this?
To use the new mutagen skill tree.
Yeah, so once we unlock that, I can kind of show the deal with that. But in the meantime, we'll just follow this quest.
I love so many elements of this new update. Damn. Like, just there where every book or letter you read, you can immediately pull it up. I don't think that was present before, or was it?
No, so you couldn't do that. So, like, right when you get a new journal, you can tap, I think it's right stick, and it'll come right up, which is really cool.
Yeah, and helpful.
Use your witcher senses to follow the grave robber's trail.
Is that a... Oh, man, is that a fly or a bee near you?
Yeah, did you hear it buzzing?
Wow, it sounds like... just, like, annoying in real life.
Narrow and shallow.
Somebody's they don't bite you in this game, light. Though. That's nice.
That's good. Maybe.
Wonder where they lead.
Okay, just to here.
Damn it. Trail breaks off. Wonder if the grave robber learned more than I did. Won't learn anything else here. Map Yen sent me, I'll have to do. Also, Epitaph mentioned both Elurin and Dolnevde, Valley of the Nine.
Dolnevde.
Geralt talks a lot to himself.
He's a talker.
It's one thing you don't notice until you're, like, replaying it, and you're like, why are you saying this to yourself? Like, so I have to look at the map Yen gave me, which didn't pop up, unfortunately.
Oh, you still have that wolf mask?
Yeah. Got two of them for some dumb reason.
Yeah, what's this? That's weird. Oh.
I think that's it. That looks like Buclair and all that stuff.
That's the name of the city, Buclair?
Yeah, so this is the capital of Toussaint.
Okay.
Toussaint.
All right, so we have to go far.
That's a sweet looking steel sword you got there.
I know, that's for finishing. Oh yeah, you like my horse?
Dude, you are like looking real fresh for this update. I'm a little jealous.
I know, I spent a lot of time preparing.
So is that Roach, is that his whole body is different color?
So
what's going on here?
Yeah, so
he's wearing stockings?
One of the actually, yeah, stockings. one of the decisions you can make late in the main game, you can get a black mare horse, which just becomes Roach. Geralt names all of his horses Roach.
Right.
If you didn't know that. But yeah, he gives you, I don't think there's any differences. I think it's just a black horse instead of his typical brown one,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah.
Which is kind of cool, but I don't know. It's like, I wish it did something cool.
Like, right, like spit fire or something, right?
Exactly. Spit fire, maybe like didn't run out of stamina or something like that. There was that horse in Skyrim that like it was black and had red eyes and it didn't run out of stamina.
I'd like that.
Maybe not stamina, it was invincible, I don't remember.
Dang, so can you go that far? It looks like there's like two of those peaks in the water to the right, to the right, to the right, to the right. Like way out there.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, that's awesome.
Let's kill these monsters.
Let's. Oh, so these guys look...
These guys,
not dragonoids. Or, yeah.
These guys are gonna be a bit... Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I played all weekend, and, like, something that I had to relearn was, like, not spamming. I mean, you never want to spam anything as far as attacks go, but... In this game, it's so much like you can only get like two or three hits and then you gotta back off.
Yeah.
I just had to like rethink that.
And like this expansion is, I think, a lot tougher than the main game. I mean, it's kind of like counteracted by the new mutagens you're gonna get.
Mm-hmm.
But I think there's a bit more challenge.
Oh, yeah. But that was Quen you just used?
Yeah.
You used that almost like an Ard. What did that do?
When you upgrade it, every time someone hits it, they take some damage too.
Oh, dang.
It also heals your health. This is the best way to get through any harder difficulty. Just upgrade this all the way and it's like...
To that dome bubble?
Yeah, this game's not that tough.
Oh, that's interesting. I've just been using like the body shield, I guess you could say.
Yeah, I mean, that's super helpful too.
Two hits on it. Oh, okay. I knew I was going to learn a lot today.
Okay. Nice. Let's hope they have some muted. Yeah, see, lesson okay. Blue muted. This is the kind of stuff you want to collect.
Okay.
Of course, that didn't have it.
Blow this up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
Blow this up.
Blow it up. That is some neon green blood. Yeah.
That's gone. Embryo, dang, no. So, like, once you hit a point in, like, the main game, you don't give a crap about mutagens, just because, like, you've already plugged in the best ones.
Sure.
Are you going to pay me? Is that why you ran over to me?
Oh, I guess that does make sense, right? You only really have 4 slots.
Yeah, so, like, I stopped collecting them a long time ago, because I was like, oh, I don't need these anymore, so what's the point? But I should have continued to collect them, because this was going to happen.
Yeah, but not selling them or whatever.
Yeah, actually, we can go into alchemy quickly and see if I can craft any. Dang, doesn't look like I can. So, but yeah, so 3 lesser ones will make a red mutagen, and then 3 regular ones will make a greater one. And you'll need a certain amount of greater ones in order to level up.
How many?
I think for the first one it's 1, and then I think it's 2, and then I think it's 3 for like the final sort of tier of each set.
So exponentially, they kind of require more.
I'm hoping I have enough to, because I've got more than enough skill points to really mess around with. I've got 36 available, so we should be able to. We should have enough skill points. I'm just hoping we have enough mutagens in order to really test out some of these new stuff. If not, we'll just have to pick and choose.
Cool.
Why are you moving so slow, Roach?
Your sword's out. No, that happens. That's a Roach.
I know.
It's a Roach quality. It's just like, I don't feel like running.
Apparently. Oh. There's a quest that sort of... here's some new creatures. Apparently there's a quest that sort of, like, sheds some light on Roach's stupidity.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, don't die. Oh, don't die! Don't die on us. Swallow.
I'm gonna get that health back. See, like,
So that's soaking in some of that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fun.
A lot, but... Swallow, too, yeah.
So these guys are new. Do you find any, Yeah. Oh, man, what does he eat? Dude's pissed off.
Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I feel like I'm not doing much damage here. There we go.
Ooh!
I know, I love that. It, like,
oh, that's cool. That's cool. It's cool design. Oh. Yeah. Do you know what class of enemy this is?
I think these are cursed ones.
Cursed ones? Or...
Dang, this guy is getting me.
Oh, man. What is he? He's like spitting out pollen? Oh, yeah.
I love that.
Fire hose going crazy.
All right. Let's cross our fingers for...
Yeah, cool, green.
There we go. Straight up green. I don't even need to collect 3 lesser ones.
I want
to
get rid of them for good.
Well, I mean, actually, now I think about it, I don't even use, as far as my skills go, I haven't put, like, any in to alchemy.
Yeah, alchemy is one thing I kind of ignored early on. Oh, greater, that's good. One thing I ignored early on, but if you do, if it is something you do seek your points into, you get 600 vitality if you're able to match a greater.
Damn.
Mutagens. That's kind of gives you a big bump. But most of the perks in that tree, like, at least I didn't think were that much fun.
Yeah.
I think we might have to take a dip.
Why not?
Yeah, I think we're going to take a dip. All right.
It's probably the bluest water I've ever seen in the game.
They went all out. I'll make this. Make sure I got a crossbow. I think there's going to be some drowners down here.
Oh, fun. Oh, that's a nice set of acid. Hey! Oh, man, there was just one main camp, or main level, main quest in the game where, like, I got so stuck with those drowners, because the only way you can attack them underwater is with a crossbow.
Oh, yeah, if you don't have one.
Oh, my God, it was so frustrating, I couldn't do it.
They don't even do that much damage, they're just freaking annoying.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet, vulnerable. Alright, go back down, see if we can find this. Come on, girl. Swim up.
Let's look.
Alright.
Oh, there we go. A portal. Oh, I like that. Portal. You know who doesn't love portals? Geralt. No, that's right. Not a fan, huh?
Definitely not a fan.
One of the funniest reviews, like Metacritic user reviews I've seen is for Portal 2. It was by someone named themselves Geralt of Rivia and gave it a 0 out of 10, but I hate portals. Oh, okay. Here's some booby traps. Hi.
Thanks for waiting, everyone. We're back. We're back in it. Audio sounds good, so I'm told. So let's continue this, huh? I was about to call you Drake again.
Nathan Drake.
I have a roommate named Drake, that's why. Anyways, Jake, where were we?
We were, is my mic on?
Yeah.
Okay. We were looking for the thing to get the new mutagens.
Right.
We were deep in the cave right now fighting weird panther things.
Right, they're not called panthers, are they? They're called something else. But let's get right into it.
All right.
Kick us off here. Oh, yeah. Look at those things.
Guardians is what they're called, but...
Oh.
Wow.
Sounds like my sister. So yeah, we are trying to show off the new skill tree that is in Blood and Wine. Oh, nice.
Yeah, this is the mission that you need to do in order to unlock it.
Fantastic.
I remember this being kind of a pain.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it wasn't hard. It was just like, it took me a while to find the dumb markings on the wall.
Right, in the heat of combat, sometimes you get turned around.
All right, oh, here we go. Here's one of them. It's like a rather like Tomb Raider-y puzzle.
Sure.
There's another one. I think there's one over here. Yeah, that looks good.
Those are hard to spot without your senses.
Yeah, I think the last one is
in you.
I'll examine this.
Not bad. Wouldn't mind having something like that myself.
All right.
What, a rope?
Are you? I like rope.
Maybe the other one's down that way. Man, I don't remember where it was.
Hit your senses again. Feel it.
The key, it lies within
got
you.
Got my senses.
Oh, that one again? What the heck?
Or maybe, is it done? I thought there were four.
Oh,
there it is.
Booyah.
Look at the sneaky little bastard.
Sneaky little button.
Did it.
I feel the same way, Geralt. Oh, wait a second. What was that?
I don't know.
Got some. Oh, gold nugget.
Done. I'll take it.
I'm broke. I gotta take what I can get.
Melt
what
it.
Mean, taking money from kids?
Yeah. Oh, a lot more gold.
Should look around. Uh-oh. I god dang hate these.
So
gargoyles are like the worst enemies.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, that's right. These aren't new characters. Remember these guys from the main game. They are really annoying.
I should have better prepared for this, knowing that there were gargoyles, but
wait, like, they probably don't like Ard, right? I feel like that's a very...
Let's give Ard a try.
Why not?
Oh, I did the wrong one. Axie. Okay.
The least used of the lot, I feel like.
Yeah, I don't use Axie that much.
I guess for conversations, it's like the only good one, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright. It's got splash damage from behind, too.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll do some Thunderbolt and then just get rocked by that.
Rocked! Got him. You gotta kill every one of these guys now?
I've never killed a gargoyle before in all my playthroughs.
That's not possible.
Gargoyle paw. Alright, I think that I might have to face another one, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some oil on it, just in case. And if Whoa. Not, well then.
Are those sunglasses are weapons?
Oh, yeah. No. You can wear them. I don't know what they do.
They're a weapon, though? That seems a little off. Who knows? Power of intelligence.
I think they're Elementa. No, they're Ogrid. Let me check.
I'd say they are relics.
You're probably right.
That's my guess. Let's see.
Okay, I'm gonna back out because it is faster. Like
Bestiary.
Alright, you were thinking relics. I think you're right.
Nope.
No, not relics. Alright.
I'm a big dumb doy.
Ogrids.
No? Okay, then they're definitely Elementa. Yeah.
Gargoyles, there we go.
Oh, no. Just Quinn, I guess,
Quinn,
huh?
All right.
I figured it are to be.
I don't think I have elemental
it.
Oil, so...
Oh, yeah.
Sweet, that's a waste of time. Let's see, though.
You took him on. You were good.
Oh, I do. I have...
You have elemental?
No, I don't. You have that enhanced. All right.
Let's
throw that on.
Why not?
Now I put the paw in here.
Oh.
So, I know how to get through this.
Portals.
Should I just do it, or do you want to... What do you think?
I think you should just get right to it.
Just do it? Let's see if you can figure out what it is I'm doing.
Immediately,
here.
I got a flashback of the Lost Woods in Ocarina of Time. Like, Dwight...
it's similar to that. Yeah. But of course, it's loading. All right. That had to do with music, right? Though you'd follow the music, the correct path.
Right.
This has
you could also kind of see it.
Yeah.
But you're right. It was music.
But there's actually Zelda did this sort of puzzle too.
Oh.
Twilight Princess.
Oh sure.
Oh, that song. So if you mess up, you start back at the beginning, just in Ocarina of Time fashion.
Right. Gotta find the next portal.
Trial and error.
Ooh, man, that was a risky jump, dude. Yeah, I've died off.
Gotta get that roll down. Okay. Can we not climb this? We need to be able to climb this. I don't want to, like, actually find a way up it. There we go. Oh, there it is. And we're here.
Wow, you followed the music.
I did. You figured it out. Maybe I won't do... you can get a lot of backstory on this whole thing. I might just breeze through that though because it's kind of long.
Sure.
I'm gonna collect all the crystals though.
There's so much of Toussaint we want to see.
Yeah.
Why spend it in a creepy lab?
Some of them though. Oh, let's take this. Or can I not take this? Do I just need to blast it? Oh sweet. There's got to be some mutagens actually around here. I didn't even think about that.
This is tight.
I forgot where the other focus
crystals. Intriguing as machinery goes, and how do I start it up?
We're gonna figure that out, Geralt. Here it is. Here's the other one I wanna grab. So this just kind of gives
crystals.
You backstory on the whole story. It's actually pretty sad. This story of like why this guy is doing this.
Oh really? Like for. His wife or something like that.
Damn it, here. I just wasted a swallow.
Show me what you got.
Whatever, that happens.
I don't have to do this. I won't do this right now. Sorry, I'm talking like quietly and not into the mic.
It's all good. Turn around, what are you looking for?
I am...
Looks like there's there's something here.
What is this, actually?
Preserved organs. Hope their donors weren't forced to give them up.
Ooh. So same, a little bit darker than a...
Good point.
Okay, maybe I have to listen to some of these. I'll breeze through them, though.
Just need to pick an entry.
So for some reason, with this outfit, Carol's beard sticks through the collar. It drives me absolutely insane.
The Ursine armor I'm rocking kind of... This is nowhere near as bad, but... his hair goes through his shoulder or something.
Had I this...
Whoa.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
I'm just gonna skip
you skipped it. Okay, good. That was not.
No, the game's not messing up.
Cool. That's fair. We can skip to this.
When you do it though, I recommend listening to it. It's a cool little story, but just for sake of time and just because.
Sure.
Gotta get those 5 experience points too.
5.
Sick. All right. Let's summarize.
Professor
we'll
tried
listen to this.
Neutralize the effects of Witcher mutations, only managed to enhance them though. Use the albumins of The giant centipede eggs is his mutagen base. Need to go on an egg hunt.
Just like Easter. Hunt an egg. Alright. So I don't get my ass kicked by these things. Oh, wrong sword.
Uh-huh. I was awake and she...
Oh, he...
Okay, you...
He really wants to go. He wants to fight you, man. He's not even let you... He's not even let you into the arena.
I think that's two of these guys. This is another one of the new...
Pale Widow. Shows. Whoa.
He'll just hop in and out. Thinks he's hot shit, but...
Right. Ooh!
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, get away.
Whoa.
Pop up, try to get me from underneath, but too good for that.
Pop throws the centipede.
Come on.
Okay.
Man, this thing's cool. How many is there? Two? Yep.
Two.
Or just the other end. Oh.
Oh, I blocked it at least. Should be focusing on the other one.
Mm.
All right, time to throw up the shield for a little bit. Oh. He does not care.
He didn't seem to care much at all.
It's okay. Doesn't matter if you get knocked back with this or fit, because you still get health back.
You get flown back.
I think I can get on this one. Nope.
Oh.
Dang.
What? Lost your nerve?
I always like that when he starts when he says things like that, yeah. And he's just getting his ass kicked. What? Lost your nerve?
How's that steel taste?
Yeah, I could go all day.
Hold. Okay.
Ooh.
Wow. Mid strike.
Yeah. There it is.
There we go.
You killed my brother!
Kill your whole family.
Oh!
It's alright. Get some health back.
Totally, quick. Yeah, totally intentional.
So annoying.
What if this was like an everyday, like, pest in your backyard? It's like, this is what happens when you, like, garden.
I would never garden.
Yeah.
I never go outside.
How long you gonna...
God damn, I'm... This Pale Widow centipede really gave me problems last Sunday.
What I do is just drop some TNT down its hole.
Yeah. Standard, like, fertilizer. And it comes with TNT in it.
I guess I can probably figure out what this thing's weakness is, but... Almost dead. I think I'm probably gonna have to fight another one. Damn.
Ooh. You gonna fight another one after this?
I think so.
Oh, like the mama?
Okay, maybe so it's not close enough. No, it's still the same ones, it's not... Hopefully it's not too much.
Oh yeah,
problem.
Oh yeah.
Now you're dead.
Now you're dead. Yeah.
Alright, I bet you they're going eggs. To have...
Sorry, need your eggs.
No mutagens. Okay.
Sorry. Need your eggs. Oh, you were right. Whoa.
It's only one, though. Hopefully, this won't.
What?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Goobshoe Rai wants to know if Yurden would be helpful in this situation. I'm not a huge fan of Yurden, only on, like, so there are a lot of vampires.
Give it a try. Actually, he's right. Yurden
could slow this guy down.
Fuck. If I can.
Yeah.
No, oh, what? Doesn't care.
I mean, typically Yurden is for, like,
it's trapping, yeah, keeping
it trapping, but, like, I would say it's so I've felt like it's more pertaining to
like
stopping magic abilities of enemies, like
yeah.
Cloaking or any kind of mage work. Oh yeah. Ooh.
I keep my guard up. I don't think it's gonna be.
Oh yeah. Right. Oh, that was a dope dodge.
Oh, get away.
It's a pretty cool new monster.
I know.
As far as, like, you know,
pain in the butt, but he's pretty cool.
Right. Like, I mean, you know, he's got his own attributes and tactics you gotta look out for. Like, that twirl is freaking frustrating, I bet.
I know. It's just because it slows it down. Like, he's not particularly hard. He just takes a while to hit because you can only get 3 hits on him and then back off.
Yeah.
Oh! A little too late on that one.
Over here. And there it is.
Oh! Cut him right now. So cool.
Sorry, need your eggs.
There we go. Greater red mutagens, number one. All right,
cool.
So here's the eggs.
All right.
All right, time to get naked. I'm serious.
No, I bet. That's very much a Witcher way. Get these eggs all over my naked body. Does he say that? Time to get naked.
Pretty much. I think. He says something like that. No, he doesn't want to interact with it.
No, he's
I have
to stage
place
fright.
It in the back. Yeah, I have to place it. I have to place it in the thing's butt. Yeah, alright. Get undressed and activate Moro's contraption. I wonder if there's just a take all my shit off button.
Nope. Oh, that silver sword needs to be repaired, dude.
I know. I don't have anything to repair it with, though. So after we're done in here, we'll hit up a blacksmith.
Whoa.
Just putting shit on?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, you have to go, yeah.
That's,
you got it.
That's Mastercrafted.
Take it off. Yeah.
Things about to get hot.
Yeah,
here.
Real hot.
All right.
Granny panties.
Oh yeah.
Oh, classic. There's Carol talking to himself. For those of you tuning in, we are playing Blood and Wine. We're getting right to it. We're gonna see what the new mutagen skill tree looks like after this. After these messages. Oh, yeah, you are. Oh, dude, he's farting.
It's a side effect of pumping
poison
into you.
Yeah.
It's not looking so good, though. Looks better now, though. All right, I think first thing we should do is put our clothes back on.
Mm-hmm.
I put Wolven armor back on, or should we go with Griffin armor? Or feline armor.
Let's do some Griffin.
All right. Think, yeah, Griffin.
I love how some of the armor makes you have such a fat belly.
I know.
This one's not.
It's not too kind on Geralt's figure.
Nah, it's. I've seen worse.
It's true. What is? Oh, it's up here. Wolven, Griffin.
There we go.
And then let's get our swords back on. Is this is a new sword I picked up. I wonder if this is any good. Nope, but I can sell that.
Sell it. Cool. So do you have...
So yeah, now... You get that in the center right there.
Whoa.
Let's take a look at this. So the first one you need to do is strengthen synapses. So we'll...
What? So these are, like, prerequisite? Like, you have to have all three of these then?
Improve by research. Oh, okay. So I have to pick a path first. So...
Okay.
So it's going to cost 2 ability points and 2 blue mutagens.
Damn.
Actually, I can just do all of these basic ones. I think I should have enough.
To then carry on? Yeah. Okay, so we could see.
Weapon W, sweet. We'll do...
Can we work towards one of these? Like, kind of preview it or see what some of these are?
We have enough to get Ard.
Okay, so that's a cool one. That's a freezing. We've seen that.
Get that.
Okay, and then...
We should have enough... No, we don't have enough for Bloodbath. We'll probably have enough for this, because for some reason I get... Hella, green greater mutagens.
What else we got? Oh, so so those are the only two we can now choose from.
Yeah.
You go further on the Ard? That's probably higher.
Actually, maybe we should see that. No, because I need. Oh, so like, there's some like mixed ones too. So you need red and blue for this.
Jesus.
How close when are drawn magic? Okay, so that's pretty good. Just deals more damage.
How close are we to that red one that we said?
We need 3 greater red mutagens.
Damn.
Which, it seems like the creatures here seem to drop them pretty easily. And okay. When you beat the game, you can get, and I mean, it's not really spoiling anything, but you get an object that helps you get them quicker.
Hmm.
Let's.
Cool. All right. Well, then we'll see.
Let's research this. Might as well just do it right now. Since
cool.
Since we've got it.
You have enough ability points.
Yeah.
If we may.
Yeah.
Come across more.
So
reds.
Which one should we equip? I've used a lot of this one, which is the counter attack, where it. Less than 25, it's an automatic finisher, which is super cool. I haven't used this one. It looks like it's just do extra damage for signs. And then there's the Ard one.
Mm-hmm. so you can only one. Use... But luckily, you can turn these on whenever you want. Off or on, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So let's we'll kind of just experiment with all of them then. That's cool.
So when the Ard sign is cast, automatically deals 25% chance of freezing opponents. Opponents knocked down and frozen simultaneously die immediately.
What?
Opponents who are not frozen are dealt additional... 4,247 damage.
Very specific.
Yeah, that is very specific.
Maybe that relates to what sign beast you have already going on. Like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Who knows?
And then cool. The other thing it does is as you upgrade your mutagens, if you looked in this thing, so as you unlock more, this thing sort of spins around and levels up, and as that goes, you get to unlock new places to stick perks.
Oh, cool. That's right.
I don't know if we want to dig right into these perks right now because there's nothing too exciting.
Yeah.
But let's get out of this cave.
So then essentially also, if you were to pick in those 4 new slots, if you picked all, sign skills, and then you equipped that Piercing Cold, which is a sign ability, then you would just be completely beefed up on this. Like, would that be a boost in itself?
Yeah.
Similar
yeah.
to the ones? Okay, I'm just curious.
I think, I'm pretty sure, but actually... I'm going to sink some into Ard because I haven't done much into Ard on this playthrough just to make it better for this mm-hmm. perk. So,
yeah, you got a lot of points there.
Far-reaching Ard. Yeah, we'll just do far-reaching Ard all the way.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Ard suit. I think this is the one in a certain range. So, yeah, this one.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's like the dome one. It pushes them all back.
Yeah, let's get this up all the way.
Oh, too. Yeah. That's good. Yeah.
Oh, only 3. Okay. We'll do intensity too.
Oh,
actually,
damn.
No, we won't do it because.
Yeah, you want that one for sure. Cool. All
right, so it doesn't look like it.
Nothing right now,
adds
right?
To it.
maybe when you get those other two unlocked.
I'm going to switch because I don't need Axie to have intensity, added intensity. So
sure.
I'll put Axie here, and then I'll put. Do I not have this one up? I don't have this one up. I'll put this one here. And then do I have... What is this? Quen... Yeah, I want Quen all there. I'll get rid of Edrin right now. And do Ard Sweep. Stick that there.
Could you use that red mutagen that you have in this... Could you remove that and then add that towards your...
I could.
Okay, if you came to that.
If I got desperate. I just kind of leave them there, though, because it's like, you might as well. It's like the best.
Of course.
Sort of.
Yeah.
He's thinking, I forgot what I had here. I'll just stick whatever that is.
Tight. All right,
now let's look at the Ard.
Oh,
whoa. That's sweet.
I see that again. Do it again.
Let's get outside. Let's get in the sunlight.
Yeah, good point. Yeah, let's get out of this damn cave.
All right, so that is the mission you need to do in order to... Ooh, sunset. You need to get that, to get all these cool sort of mutagen perks and whatnot.
Type.
I want to see if we can find some enemies to...
Use that Ardon.
Decimate.
Piercing cold.
Dang, look at that.
That's intentional.
Oh, I thought I saw an enemy. A bear.
Yeah, a bear. Wakey wakey. Oh, yeah, good morning. I guess it's not morning.
Let it charge up again. Oh, so that didn't freeze him in place. Slowed him down a good amount, though.
Winter came early. Tight.
One of the gameplay clips I put up, I killed a bear, and just like, whatever, I just thought a bear. Watched the video again, I was like, why is the bear wearing a red shirt? Didn't even think about it, published it. Wait. And then all the comments are like, it's a Winnie the Pooh Easter egg. It's like, yeah, I guess so.
No
it's
way.
A giant bear with a red shirt.
No way. And was it called, did it have like a name on it? Like Pooh or something?
No,
like that?
Just bear. I think. Maybe I should check the video again. All right, I'm going to avoid this area. Because
that's super funny.
Yeah, no, I didn't even think about it, but then all the comments chimed in, they're like, Winnie the Pooh Easter egg right here.
That's so funny. Did you change the title on that?
I should have.
Yeah, that's you probably could. That's really funny. So was it like in an area where there was honey or like beehives?
No, I didn't even think about it. I wish I'd explored more while I was there. All right, so
that's
funny.
I gotta take a look at that.
Don't have the mission where the guy gives you all the Grandmaster like objectives, but I know it's one of these. Gotta be one of
okay, well, regardless, let's take a look at the city, you know?
Yeah, we'll do a little more exploring of the city now that we've got art. I can blast some pedestrians with it.
So you'd say what's the capital here called, the city?
The capital is Bouclair.
Bouclair.
Of Toussaint.
Toussaint. And that's definitely, that's roughly the size of Novigrad, you'd say, or even maybe bigger?
The city itself is probably probably a little bit bigger than Oxenfurt, but the area... Mm-hmm. The whole map is about the size of the area that Novigrad resides in. So yeah, here's the map, actually, cool. If you want to take a look at some of that. I mean, you still have plenty of, like, little sort of civilizations and towns and stuff scattered throughout.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, here's Bouclair. Here's where you're going to be spending most of your time.
Sure.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Roach is like, dude, I wasn't doing anything.
Today. All right. Looks pretty good still. Still impressed, even on PlayStation. The loading times.
Yeah.
I forgot how long the load times are on console, though.
Yeah, I've been playing on Xbox One, unfortunately. And I've been dealing with, like... It's whenever I load a save, or if I die, that's the hardest loading time I'm dealt with. It was, like, minute and a half, 2 minutes.
Yeah.
For sometimes, which is so frustrating.
It's a pain. Especially if you're playing, like, harder difficulties. Like, I don't know what you're playing on, but, like...
I think it's normal. Might have to
even that,
bump
like,
it up.
When you die, it's such a pain.
Yeah.
To sit through that super long waiting.
Yeah.
I'm completely ignoring where this is telling me to go. Hopefully.
Oh, could we also take a look at that your villa? So.
Oh, yeah, let me hit up this mission, and then we'll head over to the villa. Unfortunately, it's not maxed out.
And that's cool.
Flat broke, so I can't upgrade it. It looks pretty cool when it's maxed out, but it's not nothing huge. Like, it's not like to Fallout levels where you can start like
custom. Just yeah, sure.
Yeah, it's just like very. Oh, I think it's this guy over here actually that we want to talk to.
Oh, that would make sense. Looks like an armor.
Go right in here. Yeah, this is it. Let's.
This is it.
Yeah, let's go inside. What's up, dude? Lafargue.
Lafargue.
I don't think that's how I pronounce his name, but.
Greetings. A witcher from the School of the Wolf here in Toussaint. Greetings. I'm Lazar Lafargue.
Geralt of Rivia. Seem pretty enthused. Got a job for me?
Rather. Mind you, it's no monster hunt, but I'm sure you'll be interested all the same. I'm an armorer, see, and I for years sought diagrams for witcher armor of exceptional quality, Grandmaster level.
So I know you've looked for some Witcher armor sets lost. And stuff like that, and you know, how did you find those? Did you just, like, Google, like...
Well,
Because that's what I had to do. I just Google, like, where is enhanced blah, blah, blah. This.
Right. There's some pretty extensive guides that help.
So, but what this guy does is he points into the location of all of the Grandmaster ones. You don't need to, like, stumble across them, which is kind of nice.
Oh, so for each, for those of you who are watching, there is a new tier of armor you can upgrade. Yeah, so it's Grandmaster. Okay, so cool. This guy is basically, like, he'll give you all the directions to each.
Yeah, so right up front, like, you can ask him, like, where should I start here? And he'll tell you where to start, and it'll lead you from place to place. All these diagrams. Unfortunately, he talks a lot, so I'm going to kind of skip through this.
Sure.
Yep, keep going.
Mm-hmm.
Where do I see? Where do I look?
Tell me.
And then, look, he's got a whole list there. So the wolf, the griffin, the cat, the bear, the manticore. The manticore, though, is new. So the manticore, I believe he only directs you to, like, the base manticore armor. Like, he won't direct you to, like, the enhanced and superior and stuff like that.
Okay.
But for these, so he's going to tell me where to find the wolf master, or wolf grandmaster, and the griffin. I'm just going to burn through these just so they're in my journal.
Now, I don't know how much you've played it. I don't know if this is also spoiling anything, but if you get the manticore, so he'll give you the base level manticore directions, and then from then on, you're just on your own. You gotta find it.
I think so. From what I played on PC, that's kind of what it seemed like.
Okay.
Farewell.
But I don't know. Should we?
Oh, dude, let's upgrade
some of those down.
How long do you think this will take? These aren't too long.
20-30 minutes. I mean, it just depends, like, if we want to fast travel or not.
Why don't we take a quick look at your villa?
All right.
And then we'll see if we can knock this Grandmaster thing out. And then we'll take a look at the armor.
Should we do Manticore? I guess it does say Grandmaster. Should we do Manticore? Or should we look into Wolven?
I want to see a Grandmaster.
All right.
Let's do Wolven.
I don't know if I have the funds and material to make it, but we'll certainly try. But first we'll go to...
Your hot villa.
Yeah, the hot villa, which does not look nice as is, but whatever.
There was a rumor, I think you told me that, I don't know if you maybe want...
Spoilery right here.
If you want to, you don't have to.
Come visit. I won't say anything to that.
Okay, because that's cool, because that sounds like a cool rumor. If, like, you know, you upgrade your villa and throw a fat party.
So, I mean, people will visit. And some people stay.
Okay.
But it's not like Grand Theft Auto 4. It's like you're calling up, like, your buddy, like, hey, let's go play pool. Like, you can't just, like, call upon your friend coming out. But there are certain, like, story parts where, like,
cool,
you can house certain people. That's not funny, 'cause I don't think that character's that important.
Mm-hmm.
I
don't think anyone will come hang out with me because of how poorly I ended the main game with love interests.
Hopefully Cereal comes say hi, right?
Yeah, maybe.
I don't even know if that... But anyway. I forgot to fix my...
You're wanting... Maybe meditate for a little bit and let's get some sun in this.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, let's see what early morning looks like.
It's funny, when we were doing the demo, that's what the guy guiding us through it kept him like, no, meditate till morning. It looks better in the morning. I'm like, oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, your villa's all the way out there?
Yeah.
Dang.
It's not just like a house. It's like...
A lot.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't wait to play this tonight.
Me too. So here we are.
Beautiful.
Looks pretty nice as is. But, like, this you can turn into, like, a stable for Roach. And if you do that,
it
gets, like, a stamina buff.
Oh.
You can have, like, an armor sort of set here. So you can have, like, an armor workbench and in a grindstone in order to sharpen your blades.
Yeah, so this is where Geralt settles down. Is this it? Is this how it all ends?
I previously served the distinction at right? Actually, I have some. Those are those shades we were looking at. But whenever I put them on, like, there's a cutscene with Geralt, I just, like, I can't take you seriously with those shades.
Whoa, Barnabas Basil. One thing you ought to know. I'm not your typical landed gentleman. Truth be told, this is the first real property I've ever owned.
Oh, in that case, you must leave it all to me. I shall organize, see to everything, and whip the house into order. I dare say this place will
Does
soon
he talk
be
for a while?
The most prosperous vineyard.
Talks for a while. Okay, skip it. Yeah.
Baron,
what he'll do, though, is he'll give us a tour. So we'll skip to the tour.
That's
Show me
funny,
around the vineyard.
So.
You can listen to him talk while we walk.
Cool. Two for one.
I think we also get a really nice shot here. Nope, I was wrong.
Behold, sir, your estate in all its splendor.
Yeah, look at that.
Pretty vast.
Indeed. And now, sir, allow me to show you a handful of interesting details. Follow me, please.
I'm gonna put on my sunglasses.
It's pretty bright out. Does it? Oh my god.
Been a major domo all your life?
Yes, I come from a
Now I feel like I can own a vineyard.
My father was a major domo, as was my grandfather before him, as was my great aunt. In fact, she was the one to start the tradition.
Great aunt?
A hard woman. It is said that already as a child, she knew where she was going and went there. When she arrived in Beauclair, she signed on as a chambermaid at one of the vineyards, then slowly worked her way up to Major Domo. She dragged the rest of the family up the same path.
You're all awesome. BB, for some reason. His name is like something... Quarters. He said it earlier.
I occupy the green home.
His nickname is BB.
With the Duchess's permission, I have hired a full staff. Their salaries to be paid from the Ducal Treasury.
Who wears the glasses better, though?
Not the most sightly part of the estate, I admit. But
it's raining.
For you as master of I know, that is... It's a weird complaint, but it's like... I wish it didn't rain in Toussaint. Like, I wish it was just sunny all the time, because it looks so good.
Baron Rossel ordered the vines in this part of the estate uprooted, and olive groves. Planted in their place. They look beautiful.
It's like, hey, especially dude, you know, we should look do this tour another time. It's raining.
I don't know. I don't know how to meditate.
No, we go now. I show you now.
See if I can just meditate to the next day. See if it's sunny. Just be waiting for me.
Just like standing watching you kneel.
Oh, sick.
Straight up. Good call.
Look at that.
Mmm.
Down below lies your vineyard,
right where we left off.
Where we grow a strain of Carfanere, one of the world's oldest. Aged in oak barrels, it provides for an exquisite wine with distinct blackberry, wild cherry, plum, and cinnamon notes. Marvelous.
I have to try it one of these days.
That is rich. That was awesome. I could listen to this guy talk all day. He seemed really into it.
Nice well. Picturesque.
Yes, though it ran dry long ago. During the raucous feasts Master Bolius held, he would order it filled with wine. There's a tale about a guest.
Look at you two with your
tits.
Couple of hunks.
He had suffered great heartbreak and had decided to end his life by jumping into the well. The festivities were coming to a close, and the well was nearly empty when the suicidal guest finally jumped. Instead of killing himself, he merely broke his legs. To numb the pain, he drank the wine.
Drank himself to death?
Not at all. When found the next day, he had concluded he'd witnessed twin miracles. The water had been changed into wine, and he had survived. He retired to a monastery in the Dragon Mountains and began preaching the wisdoms of Lebioda.
I love it. Everyone here is just making wine.
I know.
Getting drunk.
Monsieur Bolius's wife, Nina, kept a garden.
Yeah, definitely. This doesn't look as good when it's raining.
A lovely place it was.
Bit neglected now.
I agree. Yet nothing stands in the way of restoring it to
but yeah, so this can all be restored. You can turn this into like your own and other vegetation. Sort of garden where you can just pick, you know, alchemy stuff that you might need.
Oh, so you could... Wow, could you even pick what type of alchemy you grow? Or is it just all...
So I didn't get that deep into it. I don't think so. I basically just like... Basically, you'll talk to him and he'll be like, you have these things you can upgrade and you can pay for it and it'll upgrade it. And then usually it's there like in a couple of days. So I don't think you can pick what gets planted, but it seems like it's probably a pretty broad spectrum of plants and stuff like that.
Dang, dude. That's awesome. I didn't know that. This looks so good. That little rose garden there.
I think we're almost to the end of the tour.
That's awesome. I love this game. Freaking tour. Like the game just doesn't hold anything back. You know, it's just like, no, we're going to give you a long-ass tour of this whole estate. Like, we'll show you around. No shame.
This served as an additional wine cellar in years of plentiful harvests. Bit of work, and it'll make a fine stable for Roach.
Dude's just munching on a baguette. Look at them. Get out of here.
What are you doing? The cellus, voila.
During the I was hoping I'd do the live slam.
The screen's never getting old.
See how fast he drops his baguette.
A mess, which I made while fighting the Bruxa.
Thanks, oh, that's
Barnabas
right.
Basil. Appreciate it.
Barnabas Basil, that's his name. BB.
BB is way easier.
No, you don't like Barnabas Basil?
I like Barnabas. Barnabas Basil.
As you can see, the facade is, how to put it, slightly stained. But one cannot deny it, a certain subtle southern charm. True, though it could use a bit of subtle paint.
Right, I think he's gonna take us inside.
I love this dude. You know he's been itching to show you the whole lot for so long.
And welcome inside.
Do this every day if he could.
Yeah, he would.
On the left is the master bedroom.
Three tours a day.
On the right, the dining hall and kitchen. Upstairs, you shall find the guest room, currently used for storage. Not a bad idea. At the moment, the house is only minimally furnished. Yet I believe we will, together, devise some innovative arrangements. A few paintings, for instance, would breathe new life into the abode immediately. With that, sir, you've seen the full lay of the land. Corfo Bianco is a beautiful estate. Though one must admit, time has taken its toll. If, forgive me for being forward, but if you were to choose to invest a small sum towards its beautification, consider me at your service on the matter. Think I'll take you up on that. Be sure to come and see you if I decide to do any remodeling.
So yeah, so now you can talk to him.
Mentioned the place could stand to be spruced
Unfortunately,
up.
Unfortunately, I'm broke. The question is, as I've said multiple times, like to begin this
well, could you sell him some stuff?
I can't sell him stuff. I can go to another
some fish tech. You got a bunch of fish tech.
But yes, yeah, so you can either choose, like, let's do work on the house, or on the ground.
Dang!
So give this a good sprucing up. Can't do that.
I understand.
5Gs, huh? And that's just for one area, or is that the whole house?
So that's for the entire house. Then there's outside, like, armor repair table. Oh, I want that so bad. Because my armor is busted. Actually, I might even be able to afford that now.
This is just, like, the go-to, huh? Okay.
And I don't want to buy it though, because if we want to make that grandmaster,
We'll hold off. Well, that's fine. This is a cool little sneak peek and what you could have. So you and I saw the preview build, they showed us like you could also like do cool things. Like say you have like some really high level gear that is out of your level range. You could like hang it up on the wall with your same goes with your swords. Like you can kind of get a little nitpicky with like what you get to hang up, which is pretty cool.
Definitely gonna be hanging up some of my grandmaster stuff once I get it.
Yeah, exactly, right? Like, it means I myself have a couple of mastercrafted armor today. I can just like hang up what you're not using. That'd be fun.
We decide wolven armor. Let's switch to the wolven armor first of all, just because I like it more. Geralt doesn't have as much of a belly.
Maybe you should take those shades off, too. Those are good. So, have you come across dying? I know that was a new thing, too, is you could dye armor.
Oh, so in this playthrough, no. I have it on PC. I played around with some of the stuff I have. It's pretty cool. It doesn't look right when it's dyed, though, to be honest. Like, I
would rather
just leave it as is.
Oh,
I should be able to find. So, like, it doesn't look terrible. It's just, like, you can tell that, you know, these are designed to look this color. Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, it's cool to add, like, are you sure you don't want those glasses, man? Look at that.
Dude, I can't put my finger on it, but I can't handle it. You're right. I would.
Like, every cutscene, I just, like, couldn't do it. I'm like, nope.
That armor is so dope.
Okay.
Cool. So, let's see if we can end the stream on some Grandmaster. Grandmaster Omar.
There should be... Oh, you got your BB impressions down.
Welcome, Geralt of Rivia.
That's where I want to go.
My vineyard. God, it's so blue.
I need to repair some of my stuff. But maybe I can just not do it.
Def.
That's where I want to go. Down there. So, yeah, I'm going
to.
We're
going
to make a quick pit stop to repair.
Got to do it. I hear you.
Just because. Actually, maybe not this. There is a. When you get the mana core gear, there's a fight you have to do, which is pretty tough.
Oh, really? Maybe I'm just real dumb, which is always the case. Is manticore, is that a type of animal?
I don't know what a manticore is.
I'm gonna look that up. Maybe chat would know. Is that an animal? I mean, all these are, you know, essentially animal. Pieces of armor.
Oh wait, I know what a manticore is. It's like a griffin. I'm pretty sure.
It's like a mystical. Okay, you're right.
It's a type of griffin. I could be wrong though.
No, you're right. Similar to a sphinx.
Okay, yeah.
So I guess that would be like a lot. I mean, what is a griffin? Is a lion
and a
slash
bird,
eagle,
an eagle
bird?
Yeah.
Or, yeah.
There's a mission here. I don't want to embark on this mission.
A manticore. It has the body of a red lion, a human head.
It's got a human head?
That's what it says. Wikipedia.
That's disgusting.
I know. Three rows of sharp teeth. Like a shark, sometimes even bat-like wings, and here's their kicker, and a trumpet-like voice.
So. What does that even sound? What, just like, so it doesn't talk? It just makes trumpet noises.
Man, that's gotta be a really annoying voice.
I want to hunt the manticore.
Oh, and the tail can be that of a dragon or scorpion, and it may shoot venomous spines.
This is, feel like this is just every sort of fantasy monster combined into one.
Sure.
Okay, 675. That's going to sting. Oh, you know what I'll do, though? I'll sell that sword I got. Because that'll get me nothing. 875, all right. All right, let's see if we can pick up some valuable stuff.
Cool. Yeah,
along the way.
You needed that.
I'm hoping at least we can get the Grandmaster chess piece for Wolfen, because I feel like that's what most people care about too when looking
right.
at it.
Yeah, the rest you can kind of. Make
I think
up
I
for
should
yourself.
Be able to like scrounge enough junk together to sell and like break down enough stuff. Roach is still dumb.
Get your head out of that wall. Tight.
I was running down some hills and.
Oh man, look at that!
Roach was looking pretty dumb.
This is this for some reason this
looks
gives
so
me well it looks so good, but this steepness with no railing reminds me of like Lake Tahoe coming in. I don't know, that makes me uneasy. Cliffs falling off. Dang, so this is like a little, is this just like a lake?
Let's look.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just a good sized lake. Here's the full map now, so Skellig, I got these places you're familiar with, but then down here is Toussaint.
Cool. Man, those mountains, those peaks on the back, I want to go there.
Should we check it out?
No, stick to it. Stick to the armor.
Alright.
Whoa.
Enemies, should I fight?
No.
Alright. There's probably going to be plenty of fighting. To meet. Right, oh, mm-hmm. So that's a little story thing right there. He actually just named the character that.
Oh, really?
I mean, if you haven't read the books, it doesn't, like, matter. It's just the name. But if you read the books, that's...
Oh, that should...
But most people who read the books probably know who is in it. Like, the vampires, they're going to figure it out.
Yeah.
Actually, it looks like we are heading in the direction of that. All right, I am going to fight the drowners, though, because drowners usually carry those.
Oh, right.
Mutagens.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Oh, you know what I should do?
Do you get... I feel like you only see, you know, like... Oh.
Dang, I aimed at the wrong one.
Man, that's cool.
It looks like it recharges pretty fast, too.
Oh, I didn't even notice in the upper left. There's a whole... Your new alt bar.
Yeah.
Okay, so, I mean, whatever you have equipped will operate... In the same kind of cooldown, right? May it be like...
What? Why aren't you... There we go. Oh, sweet. All right.
So everything has a cooldown. Wherever you, it's not like a passive skill.
Oh, yeah, no.
They're all like... Okay. Powers you use.
Dang. It looks like drowners... For some reason, drowners and Skellig always carry those lizard mutagens, but...
I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I was noticing that. Is this a bandit?
I wish.
Let's cut his head off. Keep going.
Yeah. The mini map is so annoying in this game.
Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah, it looks like we are heading in the direction of those peaks.
If you're tuning in to us just now, I'm joined here with Jake. We are gonna try to finish this stream looking for the new Grandmaster crafted armor for Vulven.
Go.
This is Blood and Wine, the new expansion that brings you the next tier of armor. Hopefully we can get a nice glimpse of it. Oh, a little teepees.
Oh, here we go. This has to be it.
Oh, hello. Oh, they were digging it up.
Logbook, archaeological expedition. Skip this. Hey, April 16th. You know what that day is? It's my birthday.
Get out, dude.
April 20th is, too. No, April 16th is my birthday.
Should have guessed the passages inside were blocked for a
reason. It's a great day.
Good thing they didn't try to go in there without a witcher.
Sounds like some witcher's work is going to be waiting for us.
Got a dude over here. We got a boar.
What do we have? A boar? I don't want to mess with a boar. I don't care about a boar.
What a boar.
Right?
Whoa.
Okay.
I sense wraiths. No, wolves.
Wolves. I don't want to fight wolves.
No. Well, they're coming to you now. I hate how you can't...
Yeah,
like mantle when you're in combat. Oh, yeah.
Dude, that is so cool.
That is... It sounds really awesome, too.
Like, there's just...
Looks like they're slowed down,
It
too.
Does make things a lot easier, like, especially in crowds, like...
Yeah, like, focus like, on one guy. Just,
they're done. Oh, getting some good hits on me, not for long, though.
Wait, did you just use regular Ard and it still had a freezing effect?
Yeah, no, Ard just in general will have it.
Oh.
Yeah.
What is that meter exactly filling up then?
Which one?
The new meter.
On the red one?
Yeah.
That's adrenaline points. That's not new, it's just, I don't think it was shown before. Like, I think there were. It was just like really subtle how you could.
Right. How? Because I never. Yeah. Okay. Then that's new. I just haven't noticed that.
I don't pay too much attention to adrenaline points. I think maybe the reason it's recharging so fast could be because one of the new perks, like if you have an adrenaline point, it just kind of like, okay, they're running from me, so I'm not going to hunt them down.
Yeah, forget it. They didn't like that piercing cold.
Florence, I'll take it.
Oh, can you make that? Nice. Yeah. Done. Wow. Cool. This is a cool little area. I'm liking this.
What? Oh, a cave down here. That's where I want to go.
Down to the left, yeah. Nice roll.
Haha, portals. Geralt, you are.
Got a bad feeling, damn it.
Oh, it's a barrier. Never mind.
Got a bad feeling, damn it.
Find a key that opens the barrier.
Oh, it's directing you back outside.
Is it this? It is. It is.
Look around. Do you find anything red?
Ah, here we go. This looks like it's gotta be it. Purple ruby.
Convenient.
Let's read Herbert's letter. Nope, it doesn't. There we go.
Yeah. Read it.
Yep.
That Herbert.
Damn it. Okay. Oh, there's a new enemy. Bar guests.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. What? Oh, yeah.
Oh, he was out of range for that. Where's this thing?
There's a ghost dog?
Yeah, it looks like they're something like that.
Some kind of dog ghost? Oh, yeah. There's your yurt and goob. Yep.
Camera's all backwards. Oh, man, I'm fighting the camera here.
That's not an ideal place to fight. Oh.
Right.
Somewhere. Boom.
So cool.
That is really cool.
Uh-oh.
Your faves.
Let's see how I handle this. Okay. Oh.
Yeah, we're back. With some freeze.
Dang, no, this thing does not work against those that well. It's just
I mean, that's weird. Ooh.
Get out of here. What do we got? Huh.
Dang. Nada.
Okay, I thought I saw a chest when I walked in here. Here we go. Not what I need. Oh, place of power.
Clutch.
I don't see it, though.
I think it's through there. Oh, there it is. What through now, there. I love that line. What now, you piece of filth? Oh, whoa. That dog just like. Yeah, those are ghost dogs, no doubt. Uh-oh. What's your move, Jake?
The only move now. Oh,
Quinn. Oh, or the freeze? Yeah.
He's trying to freeze.
Yeah. Yeah, bottleneck them, one by one. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dang.
Alright, not super good against
them. No, it's not, right?
Going back to my bread and butter right here. With
yeah.
Quinn.
Thirsty for Quinn. Oh, that was a sick ass block.
Oh, wraiths are annoying.
Yeah.
I guess it's good that you can change them on the fly, though, you know, because, you know, that's not working. Art's not working, so you can just swap it to, like, extra intensity or whatever.
Right.
Sweet. Some mutagens.
So then...
Place the powers above me.
It's up there. Oh, what's this?
King Dive Theft. Oh, it actually looks like it's outside.
Oh, right. And it's also above you.
Oh, there we go. Here's some... You can check out the dye.
Oh, yeah. Dye remover, too. That's interesting. Yeah, let's take a look at some dye, dude. Dye it up.
Yeah. Oh, here we go. So, gray armor dye.
Oh.
So it'll preview what they look like.
Oh, that's good.
So that's gray. I mean, it's turquoise. Actually, it looks pretty good on this. Not so much the pants. I think the pants are a little bit too much, but like on the coat.
That's tight. That's cool. So you, and that's a one-time use for one item?
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you think?
Not gonna lie, I kind of like that blue, dude.
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do
it. I like that.
I got remover if I don't like it.
Right. Some nail polish remover.
Same thing.
Same thing.
Yep.
Oh.
It's quite the adventure.
Yeah.
Did they just leave the key in front of the door?
Yeah, you know, they were in a rush.
All right.
Maybe it was under a mat, and the mat decomposed over time.
Oh, that was just, like, the way out. So I clearly missed wherever the...
Oh, but there's a... It looks like... Oh, there you go.
Satchel looks like it belonged to a witcher.
Oh, look at that. Legendary woven armor, trousers, boots.
Legendary?
Oh, yes. Yeah, so on New Game Plus...
I was about to ask you that, because I saw you had, like, legendary feline armor, and I didn't...
Yeah, so it's, I mean, it's...
I get it already.
It's same thing, yeah. Like, it doesn't look different, it's just like... Somewhat. Oh, look, you're on the further playthrough.
A witcher.
What's that?
The ceiling down to bury
a witcher,
his foes.
So I'm guessing this is
ended
the...
up burying himself, too.
Yeah, so that's the rest of it. All right,
cool.
So we've got all the Mastercrafted stuff. So that was, like, all that was in one location. Usually...
usually yeah,
they're
not
that lucky.
No. Like, once in a while, maybe.
Okay,
but did you get the actual armor? I didn't notice if you did or not.
I did. I got the diagram for it.
Cool. Let's see if we can do
but
it.
But let me...
Master. You see that?
I want to go to this place of power quickly.
Cool.
Figure we're here, you know? Might as well.
Might as well.
Yeah! Come on, girl. Climb. Okay.
Oh man. Whoa.
All right.
Okay.
Magic. A place of power.
Maybe I should take that. Should be useful. And that maybe.
Below you. Go. Go back up.
Go back up?
Yeah. Maybe you can like drop down and around on the steps there. Oh! I don't know. Oh, there, yeah. See the steps to the right? Nope. Jesus. Yo, that'd be freaking out.
Those steps.
It looks like you like loop around, go back up there.
I think.
I think you like loop down and around. Mm-hmm.
Roach is just surrounded by noise. You see all these red dots around Roach.
Oh,
there
cool.
It is.
Tight. Oh, I think you gotta use some ard there. Or no.
Oh, right here.
Yeah. Nice.
Gotta get all the skill points you can.
Oh, right.
We got some loot over here, too. Maybe stuff I can sell. Toussaint. Alright.
My boots.
No, I don't wanna care about mushrooms.
Cool.
Alright, let's call for Roach and get the F out of here.
Sounds good. Where is he gonna spawn? Alright.
Come on.
Alright, maybe I'll... Oh, there's a signpost right there.
Oh, nice.
Don't need your roach.
You got some...
Wait here, hold down this fort.
Some wolves over there, maybe. Whoa. Oh, these guys?
Yeah, it doesn't do much against those, but it's just so fun to use anyway.
Yeah.
These things are pretty easy to begin with.
Goob asks if there's a recommended level for the DLC. There is. They say roughly around 34.
Yeah, and then for New Game Plus, it's 69.
Yeah. I mean, so if you... I mean, I think I finished the game at, like, level 30-ish, the main game. And I think that's about... You're good enough. I would say 30 minimum. Dude, I bet you're going to need leather scraps. That's all I was looking for.
I'm not worried about leather scraps as much as I'm worried about...
Cost?
Dimeridium. And cost. We'll see if we can pull this off.
But you've made Grandmastercrafted armor before, right? On the PC build that you were playing on?
No, I didn't, because I didn't have any
Dimeridium.
No, I didn't have any Mastercrafted armor.
Oh, so you haven't done any of those quests yet?
So not on the PC. On this, I have all of them except Ursine armor.
Right, because the build. Okay, for the record, yeah, you were playing on a pre-made character, so to speak. Which is something that you could do. So say if you had a really low level character, or you just didn't even want to like go back to what you had before, you can start a pre-made character, and it spits you out at level 34, and you redistribute all of your ability points and stuff like that.
Yeah. Where is it? Right here.
Hello.
I want to see what this wanted. No, I don't.
All right, fingers crossed.
I mean, I think I can pull it off.
Yeah. If you.
It'll just. This is where the stream's gonna get exciting, because you're gonna look at me manage menus for the next.
Yeah, just save the game, I guess, right? And just ruin what you have.
Wonderful. I shall draft a copy. This is good. This at last will earn me the title of Grandmaster. I thank you, Witcher.
But yeah, so I don't think we're going to be able to craft an entire Grandmaster armor set, but we'll see if we can get the chest armor done, because that's what looks the coolest.
Right.
In most cases. Shouldn't have been up here.
There it is. You passed it. Oh, so what do you need here?
So I need...
Dang.
Infused...
What?
Lizard hide. I need enriched dimeridium plates.
Oh, so you can buy... Oh, my God.
I can buy them.
Okay, so you... Okay, well, so you can do it. Just save your game if you don't, you know, obviously. Save your game here, and then if you want to backtrack later on, just for the stream's sake.
Let me see how much I can craft. I might be able to craft some of this.
Okay.
Once I get up here.
Or dismantle, whatever you want to call it. Maybe you can do
Yeah, I can probably dismantle some stuff. That stuff, though, is new.
Right. Not, I've never seen...
So that has me worried, because I don't know what a slizzard is. Okay, this is annoying.
Slizzard. Think snake lizard.
Here we go.
Bam.
Infused slizzard hide. So I need draconid leather.
Mm-hmm.
And I need infused crystal. Oh, I sold all my infused crystals because I was like short on money.
When am I going to need this? Now.
But it's probably cheaper to do this than it is to just buy the things outright. Cause
well,
was,
I don't
like,
know.
4,000
think...
a piece, wasn't it?
Okay, no. The I think the other item
the
was.
The other one.
The
was...
one that you needed, I think it was like 700-ish. So you could
pull this off, though.
Okay, well, yeah, you do what you think.
No, I won't be able to pull this. Damn.
I think you might have to buy stock.
I'm going to have to buy some, but I don't have a lot of money. All right.
Dude, save your game.
All right, we'll save my game.
And then go to the town.
Farewell. Sell everything I own.
Sell everyone.
Pew. Okay.
Do it.
Hopefully he has enough money to buy all this.
You totally did. I mean, you have like 10,000.
Oh, he just gave me 500 crowns. Okay. All right. Cool. No, I don't care how you ended up in a place, though. No, I wonder how much money he has, though. Oh, he's got 10,000. That should be enough.
Oh, I was not paying attention. Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah, you don't have enough.
All right.
Unless you sell some stuff.
I'm just going to...
Do it.
Oh, man. All right. Selling.
Don't worry. Is this hurting right now?
A little bit.
All right.
7,000. Let's hope that's enough. All right. We'll see.
Do it. You could sell some horse blinders.
Let me... Okay. So, okay. I need two of these. Two of these.
You're good. You're good. Do it. Do it. Do it. You're good. Do it. Oh. I thought that was total. Oh.
I got more stuff to sell.
Oh, I thought that was total. Shoot.
And it's also going to cost money to craft that. See what I have here.
Man, so I wish you could just kill him.
I have to make sure I don't... Yeah, I know, right? Just take his cash.
Yep. Just start doing it. Yeah.
Sell that.
You probably lose a pair of those shades. You got two.
So how much is that worth? 57, all right.
Dang. Dude, it's the hot item of the town.
Everyone in Tucson wants it.
Where are your circle shades? Put them on before you step in my house.
Okay. I think that's enough.
Yeah. Dude, worth it.
Oh, it's going to cost... No, that may not be enough because the camera's just going to cost the craft.
You're good. You're good. Now you just got to
sell more.
You got to sell more. Man, stream, thanks for hanging in there. We are having a lot of fun over on our end. Blinders, screw Roach. Get rid of all your blinders.
all my Roach stuff.
You got some quest items there, too. Oh, look at all
they're
those heads.
Worth that much,
look at all those trophies you got.
They're not worth them. 165?
Well, right. That's how much they're worth, depending on how much you'll get out of them.
I think...
You don't need to sell much more. Come on, you're not going to go back to the save ever again.
No. I know. Okay. But what I'm thinking I need to sell is...
some of these other items. Oh, look at...
Crafting. He's going to buy whatever crafting stuff.
Oh, 46, that
He's
top...
He's a moron. I can sell him anything. Like, venom extract? Idiot.
Dumb.
46 of that?
The big dumb doidoys? Sell it all.
Monster tooth? What are you going to do with that?
Get the third one on the top there, 29. What is that? Yeah, you idiot.
Yeah.
You know, I was about the other day, was like run by like a merchant who was just got like 150 crowns on him and just like wipe him out. It's just like, what is that in real life with Geralt? Just like, you're going to take this. And you're going to give me your money. I really don't need.
But I need to eat.
I really don't need boar tusks. No, you're going to give me what you have. Every merchant. And then I was thinking by the end of the game, it's like no one has any money and Geralt just has all this money. Oh, you did it.
I know. I had like 50,000 gold before I started doing all this. Doing all these, trying to get all the mastercrafts. All right, let's go outside.
Oh, we're definitely get some nat light on this hot new armor.
Though, that cost me like 14,000 and that was just for the chest.
You're gonna
need some money if you want all of this.
Right.
Unless you actually want to, like...
Go for the crafting parts.
Yeah, like, hunt for that stuff. But
right. Sometimes you can dismantle, like, a lot of crap.
Yeah, you can do that, too. That'll cost you money, too, though.
Yeah. All Either right. way, you're...
Damn.
It's got more studs, right?
It's got more studs?
More studs for the main stud right here.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I actually like that a lot.
I like that quite a bit, too.
It's got some little fanny packs on the belt there.
I wonder what happened to...
You're going to do what I think you're going to do?
Oh, for some reason, this stayed. That's weird. Normally, this doesn't stay when you...
What?
Wait a second. Hold on.
What you got?
I got to check.
Oh, you think you got ripped off?
No, I don't think you need...
Greetings.
You think this guy was ripping you off?
Yeah, I think this guy's ripping me off.
Uh-oh.
Took all of his money. No, I think...
Oh my god, he's got so much money now.
I don't think you need Master Crafted in order to get him. Because I still have my master...
Oh, I see what you're saying.
So you don't. So I'm a moron. Yeah, you don't even need... You don't need the previous. Like... So I wasted all my money on nothing then. Sick.
Oh,
do you see what I'm saying?
It's not an upgrade. It's just completely separate.
So everything else is an upgrade, but this is just completely separate.
This is just completely different armor, huh? Yeah, you're right. I didn't even notice that as well. I was working toward all that. Blah. I was working towards all
so
this on the weekend.
I wasted so much money this weekend. I didn't have to. I had the game too. I had the game too. I could have just fired up the PC version and looked and like, no, all right.
Oh, well, that's a bust. I didn't even notice that as well. All right, whatever.
But, I mean,
hey.
Makes it easier to get some other stuff. Well,
I mean, you know, then screw it. You know, either way, you're selling that armor, you know?
Yeah. I'm going to...
Put it back on, though. Put it back on.
Yeah, let's put it back on.
And can you put gray dye on it?
I can't. That could look hot. I didn't even sell a gray dye, too. Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, it's good, but the red... That rarely stands out. Cool.
I want to do that. There we go. All right.
You're gonna upset the guards. Well, all right.
Let me get to a nice little vista.
Sure.
That's some blood and wine, though. What do you think?
I think that's a good. You know, this is what we promised. This is how we're going to close it out. Yeah, I mean, to be completely honest, too, is I just want to play this now. I think I've seen... You convinced me, Jake.
I didn't have to work that hard.
No, you didn't. Cool. Well, yeah, I guess we'll end it on that. Blood and Wine. It's out. $25, I believe.
Yep, 25 for the season pass, 20 if you just want this, but you might as well just spend the extra 5 for the season pass.
Yeah, if you have not played Hearts of Stone, which I'm playing right now, and it's pretty good as well, but I'm looking forward to diving into this.
Yeah, this is really good.
Yeah. Awesome. Well, thank you so much for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want more Witcher content. Do you have anything up down the road for this week as far as guide or any Witcher content we can expect?
I do, actually. Hopefully tomorrow I'm going to have a mutagens guide up.
Cool.
So I feel like I explained it well. I feel like I gave an explanation of it mm-hmm. in this. If you're watching this, you probably won't really need that.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know. Hopefully that'll be condensed down in this little guide, and hopefully it'll come in handy, show off some of the sick new moves.
Yeah, looking forward to that. Well, cool. Thanks so much, Jake, for showing us around Tucson.
Yeah, thank you for joining me.
All right. Take care, guys. Thanks.